Hello children, how are you? I hope all of you fit and fine. Students, today we work in Digit Maths book page number 6. In this page, our topic is shorting. What is the spelling of shorting? All of you speak with me. S-O-R-T-I-N-G. Shorting. Students, shorting means chhatna. Now look here. P-U-T, put. E-A-C-H, each. F-R-U-I-T, fruit. I-N-N, T-H-E, the. B-A-S-K-E-T, basket. W-I-T-H, with. T-H-E, the. S-A-M-E, same. C-O-L-O-U-R, color. हमें ये fruits, different color के जो ये fruits हैं उनको different color की basket में रखना है. Understood children? What is this? This is a papaya. And what is the color of papaya? Yellow. So, we will the papaya in the yellow basket like this with the help of pencil. Okay, now what is this? These are strawberries. And what is the color of strawberries? Red. And find out the red color basket. Where is? Yes, it is red color basket. So we will put the cherries into the red color basket. Now, what is this? Watermelon. And what is the color of watermelon? Green. Where is the green basket? Here. So we will match the and put the watermelon into the green basket like this. Now, what is this? Apple. What is the color of apple? Red. And where is the red color basket? Find out. Yes, it is red color. So, we will put the apple in the red color basket. Now, what is this? Pear. What is the color of pear, children? Green color. So, we will put the pear into the green color basket. Okay, now in the last, mango. What is the color of mango? Yellow. So, we will put the mango in the yellow color basket. Okay? Understood, children? Bye and take care.